The truth is that Southampton looks like they are going to be relegated at the end of the season, and it pains me to see Kamaldeen Sulemana being relegated with Southampton. I believe he has the talent, the capabilities, and the potential to play in the English Premier League. Regardless of how the season pans out, I believe Kamaldeen Sulemana deserves better.